he's still going to take his game. It's just past 11, and it's Phil Phillips' chance to keep up the morning's momentum.
Up to Jen Hirsch to keep one of our best solo days ever on a roll.
And there